Alright, welcome back to part 3 of our Let's Play for Tom Clancy's The Division. Here we're joined with Psycho Danny 13, it's Stray Trey and Julio Mesa. That's Danny, Chris, and Julio. Y'all ready?
Time for some jump attacks.
Up, why down, are you up, down.
Shooting.
We're shooting because we're excited, Julio.
A little too much excited. I see your pants there, sticking out and shit.
Son of a bitch.
So that's a banana.
I don't have anything on me.
It's a banana. Yeah, wait. Precinct. Precinct is the next thing?
Wait.
What the hell?
It's, yeah, it's the thing we were gonna do.
It's not marked for you?
Actually, hold on. Before you join it, hold on, everyone stop.
Yeah, what's
stop.
Up?
Select the difficulty. You can do it on the map already.
Oh, I can, actually, yeah.
So instead of going in there like last time.
So just we're gonna do hard, out. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. We are ready.
Always go.
Huh?
Could have done that for the beginning.
Yeah. Thing about us is, we always play hard. That way, we don't disappoint ourselves when we lose.
I don't know what to say to that.
Me neither.
All right. For Brooklyn.
No sleep till.
Dun dun dun. Da-da-da, Brooklyn!
I have a bad feeling about this, guys.
Agent, get that precinct back under control.
This.
If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
This is hard.
Fuck you! You don't know what to do.
Be real careful.
Morning. Incoming hostiles cover. Detected.
You don't know me! You don't know what I'm capable of!
You don't know what I'm capable of.
What are you capable of, Julia?
The fuck do I have?
Because I noticed you didn't bring a gun in this fight. You brought a fucking phone.
Yeah, I was really confused on what was going on right now.
Well, you see, an iPhone's not a weapon.
You see... Fuck you, that's what...
Look at this guy limping over here.
Hey, hold him up, Chris.
Dude, I'm already almost out of ammo. What the hell?
Wait, how do you switch your...
You
got
double
one guy.
For your pistol.
Got shit up there.
Holy shit.
Oh shit. I'm climbing up.
Take that! I think I'm shooting him. I don't think I'm shooting him.
You guys, shoot the people on the top.
I am.
I'm targeting him. Got him! Woo! Bang, 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 bang. Big shot.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
I just watched that guy roll past me a second ago doing some Dark Souls roll just now. Up, roll up!
Guy's almost dead.
Drop! Shoot him! Make him drop the- No! Roll out!
He died. Oh, fuck.
Green guy, move. I can't see. Wong.
There you go.
Got him.
We did it.
Now let's go, like, take some of these items real quick.
Reach the parking garage.
I got ammo.
We got ammo as well.
I got shit.
Jacob.
You ain't got shit?
Who's the villain now, Jacob?
Who's what?
Who's the villain now?
Oh, I got
who's
blue.
Villain?
Villain? The villain.
The villain?
The villain. The vision.
The villain?
The vision. Tom Clancy's The Division.
Julio, I don't even know if you were forming a proper sentence for the first part of that.
He had a seizure. This game did warn us about seizures in the beginning.
It did.
Oh god.
It did.
I got you, Dave.
Help! Fucking shoot him! That's exactly what they just said. Damn, I had to use a health pack. Already. Already had to use a health pack.
I'm about to die.
There's no such thing as about to. You die, or you don't die. Take that, nerd! Aww.
Wait, I'm almost done killing him.
Jacob, the left.
Left, left, oh, left, left. There's nothing on my left.
Oh, never mind. It was behind now. I killed him. I got the baseball bat.
Ooh, somebody just saved my life.
You're welcome.
That was me.
Julio, do not take credit. What are you talking about? Julio, I have video to prove it. I saved his ass.
I know you do.
And he will see in the video, I saved his ass. So you don't take my credit.
The guy that was running, left Danny. Oh God.
Just gonna have to wait and see.
You were right next to me, Julio.
I died.
I'm just gonna have to wait and see.
Yeah. Oh look, the guy who saved Julio, even though he's being an asshole, taking my credit.
Guy, the guy who saved Julio.
All I heard was something, something, something for scavengers. Quit looking at me, ugly. Get him. Everyone, kill them. They said that Krillin could single-handedly save the world. Don't believe their lies.
We got him. We got him. Oh shit, no, there's more people over there. Dude, I need help. I'm dying.
Whose fault is it that you're dying, Julio? Whose fault is it? Truly?
Yours.
Ah, I'm down.
I blame you.
I'm down.
I can be your hero, Danny.
I'm down. I'm down. Again. Why? This is a gangbang.
So I saved him though. I saved him.
Yeah, he saved me, so you saved me. And Chris is being a pussy in the back over there.
He's the lowest level.
Hey, motherfucker!
I really wish I had my sniper right now.
Don't talk about the beta. The beta.
Yes, I killed him. Is a present. Oh, fucking barrel roll out of here, dude.
Barrel roll!
No.
Do a barrel roll. I got him! He's running!
No, he's hiding behind this right here.
He was running, Julio.
Right there, Danny.
Woo! I see clothes on the ground. Clothes on the ground. Clothes on the ground.
I still haven't gotten anything.
A flat cap.
I did that. I killed him, so I get the no. Whatever you want, then.
I killed him, so I get the no. They're instant dropped, Julio. They are instant drops. Why was that like a tongue twister to say? Instance
why'd you take
drops.
It? Dude, there's like a door open here, but... Oh, what
damn
the
it.
Fuck was that?
That was a failed murder attempt, okay?
It came in. Oh, wait, we could restock right here?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Do I get medical drops?
Shh.
I don't know, Markham. Ready?
Nope. Fuck you! Help! Where am I going?
Hiccup, you're going to die right there.
Quiet!
You're all going to die down here.
Fuck you, queen bitch!
I thought you fucking run, dude! Disoriented. I'm high off fucking cocaine and potassium.
It's all about that potassium. Get him! Get him!
Warning. Incoming hostile.
You did it, Julio! You're the hero today! Well, not today, just for like 5 seconds, but...
Oh god, dude, I'm in their territory! The
oh god! Get up! Oh! Help! Help!
Oh god! This bastard! Get off me! No!
Chris!
I tried, Jacob. Chris. I'm sorry.
Oh, me and Chris are alive, but there's fucking...
Save my life! Oh my god!
Oh fuck, am I the only one left?
Julio,
give me. Julio, stop shooting and fucking...
Give me.
He has to kill him, he's gonna keep dropping
I'm
us.
Trying to... I'm dead.
No!
It's a gangbang, bro.
Damn.
I told you.
It's not a blackout zone, I think we can still just continue from here. Right? Right?
I would've been alive, but... Dude, who kept moving? I was reviving somebody and then they fucking moved and then like didn't fucking revive them. So
I stopped moving once you started reviving, okay? Oh lord. That was a gangbang that I did not want to accept.
Jacob caused it too. He died first. Daddy would have saved him. He died. Then they called out to Chris. He would have saved him. He died. They all called out to me. I would have saved him. I died.
Fuck you! Get him! Rape him! It's okay. We have something that they will never have. The element of surprise. Motherfucker.
Jacob, we're shooting at them with machine guns. I don't think they're fucking surprised.
I would be surprised if someone came shooting at me with a machine gun. Shouting, Holyaka! Oh!
Leakpa.
Fuck out of here.
Help! What the fuck?
Oh god.
Daddy, why are you fucking taking those hits?
Hey, Julio behind you. Behind you. Julio. Behind
you!
What the fuck? You asshole! I said behind you, you fucking asshole!
I know, and then I ran, and then there's everywhere.
I was dead behind you! There was nothing else!
Oh! I thought you were warning me from an enemy.
You fucking asshole!
Okay, where you at?
Jeez. Apparently behind you doesn't mean help me anymore.
No, it means there's a fucking enemy, dude.
What? Since when?
That's what I thought too.
Since you yelled Julio behind you while I was covered with enemies.
What the fuck? Okay. Hey, buds. Uh-huh. I don't know what happened.
You know what Guys, happened? You yelled behind you.
I found a
you.
Clue.
Lose Wait a clues. Moment.
Wait, Jets.
Anyways.
I found items. I wanted them. They were mine.
Warning. Keep. Hostiles detected.
Wait. Look. Items. So water. And
I don't know
you assholes.
Where are the items at?
They're all gone.
What?
Enjoy.
Hey, there's an axe in here. Someone took?
Element of surprise!
What? I'm surprised there's enemies.
Negotiate this! Suck my dick, bad guy!
I killed him. Just letting the people know that. I killed him.
Shut up, I'll free you, but shut the fuck up. Get us out of here.
Hurry up, Jacob, I'm saving this for you right here. Yeah.
Aww. You mean I get to press the alt escape key? Okay. Hey, quit typing with me. Fucking weirdo.
Why you say that? I press the fucking alt escape key.
What kind of a commander am I? I can't even command an army of 4.
What kind of Hokage can I be if I can't even save a friend? Oh, you could open this, you guys. I found cat food.
Who's here to play with me? Come play with me, y'all.
And a lot of levels.
Yep. Hey, wait, you're just gonna run past? Hostiles
detected. Wait, where are you guys at anyways?
It's called names on your screen, Julio. Maybe you should look for them sometime.
Oh,
you guys downstairs.
Oh, there's enemies over there.
Oh, yeah? We're gonna play.
Yeah.
Here, table tennis.
It's Ling Ling. Ling Ling wants to play. Wait, I think you could play this. I think Chris fucked with the wrong people again.
Chris fucked with the wrong people.
No, he's up here fucking with the wrong people again.
Fuck, I'm downstairs.
Oh god.
Julio, you let us in that. What the fuck?
Goddamn. This wasn't me.
Ooh, let's go. Fuck you!
Done.
No, you don't. Can't even hold the gun right.
Am I down?
How the fuck are they shooting me?
How are they shooting me? I'm behind the wall. Help me.
What?
Exactly. Where you at? Where you at? I'm going. Oh, Chris, you are late. Downstairs?
Oh god. Oh lord. Oh lordy. Help.
They're just like gangbanging this guy over here. How is he able to?
Welcome to Chicago, motherfucker.
Fuck out of here.
I saved his life. I'm not the hero this city needs. I'm the hero they deserve.
You're the hero they deserve to get rid of, that's what I'm saying. Just kidding.
They got rid of me. They don't want me anymore. Green guy, help me. Please. Please.
Yo, I'm dying again. Dying of this tomfoolery. Oh god, Jacob.
Oh shit!
Oh god!
They shot me in the asshole.
Han Solo.
Welcome to Death Star 0.2, because this is nowhere near as advanced. Oh god, such a long revival time. Look at him. Oh, he got wrecked!
Oh man.
I'm dead, dude.
What?
Dude.
Why do these guys not know how to walk? They just wobble around a lot.
You're right there. He on me. He, what the fuck?
You're dead.
Go.
Did I fail the mission, you guys? I'm sorry.
A leader has died. I'm the new leader.
Shit.
Supreme
vagina!
Aid. I'm in here. Oh shit, help. I'm about to die.
Help.
I couldn't move around you guys. Jesus Christ. You can't replace Rick Grimes. There's gotta be stuff. Thanks.
Jesus, man. There's so many.
Get the fuck out of here.
I don't even know what was happening. I just ran in circles and shot.
I was just gang banging him.
What the fuck?
I feel bad for him.
Ow! Oh god. I'm down. I'm down.
Danny, move!
Did I revive you, Danny?
I'm gonna use you like that. Like Carol used the guy Axel as a body shield in The Walking Dead.
You mean the dead body of Axel?
Yeah, that's the one. Hold on, I gotta sing Carol. Don't worry. What up, bitch? Champagne.
Oh god, so many items. Oh shit.
Neutralize the leader. This is it, you guys. This is the moment we've all been waiting for.
The moment where we actually win this game?
Julio, all I do is win.
All I do is win, no matter what. All I'm saying is DJ Khaled's porn video was the hottest thing I've ever seen since Lisa Ann deep-throated two cocks at once.
What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck? Julio. What the fuck?
Wait, where are you guys at?
We're in the right area. Why the fuck did I just hear Christmas music? Do you not realize it is March?
It was some rock and roll Christmas music.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Morning.
I miss Hostiles you. Hostiles detected.
White outside.
Check out that bitch. Check out this bitch.
You're not dying already, what the fuck?
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! He wants to raid me!
Is that a black zone?
This is a black zone?
No! Chris, I need a revival, I need a revival, I need a revival!
Like in the open, man?
Come in here.
Julio, you are fine. Crawl inside.
Bitch, I didn't make you crawl inside when I revived you.
I know, but I didn't have enough time. You did. I crawled from the fucking helipad.
Fuck. Niggas are...
Yeah, you see that, dude? That was beast.
I'm gonna need my ammo for when the boss comes by. So I'm gonna use my pistol.
I'm just gonna go restock, which is like.
I'm gonna go
restock. Dude, I'm getting shot at. I don't know by who.
By whom?
By who?
Whom?
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Get fucking wrecked!
Oh god, this is a bad idea.
Red!
Help! 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 Help!
There, I killed him. Go save him, dude.
It's called teamwork.
I'm stuck! What the fuck?! I'm fucking stuck!
Stuck where?
They're still dying, Giant Danny?
Nope.
They threw a grenade at you, so you should probably like.
I'm out.
That was bullshit, man.
God, I forgot that I have a...
Fuck out of here.
Andy, watch out. Alright.
There you go. Jesus, oh Jesus.
Fuck!
I'm down.
How the fuck?
I'm down. I'm dead
Chris,
now.
Chris, it's up to you.
Yep. Chris.
Revive me, Chris.
Better revive
me. No, wait, I'm dead. I'm dead, Chris. Don't die. Like, I'm dead.
Shit!
Oh my fucking god.
Jesus. I'm gonna die.
No, you guys are down. Oh, back. You guys are back.
Fuck it,
oh,
damn
man,
it.
You guys are all
run.
Down.
Just run in here.
No.
No.
What the fuck, man?
Don't give up. You can still
wait on a teammate to revive you. How?
I'm dead.
Responding to last checkpoint. Did Chris die too?
Yeah.
Oh, that is bullshit.
Don't worry, the last checkpoint was close.
This is really bad. Bro. Yeah, those bats should... Like, even if you roll away from them, they still fucking hit you. I don't know how.
Exactly.
Like GTA.
It's like Dark Souls 2 bad hit detection kind of fucking terrible.
Oh god.
Honey, I'm home!
Why are you guys all chill like something didn't go wrong?
It did.
Fuck you guys up with the bats. Stay back and stay in cover.
Oh, well, yeah. You almost had it right here.
Because I'm actually trying to, like, destroy them.
Oops. Oh, man. This is a triumph, guys. This is a triumph. We will do this. We're kicking their ass already.
Oh, dude, I'm going down.
Julio, why are you crawling in the front? Julio, why are you crawling in the front? Julio, why are you crawling in the front? What the fuck?
Where's Julio?
Damn it! Over here, Julio. Over here. Julio, gotcha. Where the gotcha. Fuck are you? Damn it, Julio!
Over here. Oh, you're down.
Yes! Sorry. Fuck, man.
I thought you were saying, like, come over here for cover.
No, like, you do not listen, man. You're like a child.
Sorry. There you go.
Like, when I say fucking over here, I'm not telling you, come take cover with me. I don't want you on my fucking dick. I want you to save me.
I want you to save his dick.
Yes, I don't want you to fucking suck my dick. I want you to lick my dick. I don't even want you to look at my dick. I want you to save it. You useless bastard.
Yo, yippee-yo, yippee-yo. Not useless. And I took down a shit ton of them right now.
I saw you take down 1.5 guys.
Hi, Julio.
You useless bastard.
Fuck are you talking about? I destroyed, like, you probably 50 of these fuckers.
Julio, shut up. You're evicted. Leave the island at once. Pack your bags. You're going home.
Well, good thing this is New York, right? It's just a huge fucking island.
Shit. Pack your bags, Julio. You're going home. You just hear these guys? We're not fighting rogues here. They're no fucking duh. Well, actually, yeah, we are.
Oh, I see the leader. I'm attacking him. I'm attacking the leader.
Not engage.
You talking about Ripper? Oh, fuck the guy with the bat. Watch out, Danny, behind you.
Danny,
I'm good. Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
No. Julio, why are you all over there? Julio, you're gonna get killed over there. Why are you up? Julio, you need to keep a buddy. I'll be your buddy. We might not. Julio,
yeah.
Exactly.
Jake, you better run, man. They're all going towards you.
Fuck! Julio, I told you to stay back, man.
Oh, fuck. Whatever happens, Jacob, I'm reviving you first. Run!
We had a good plan to stay back and you had to break it. Why?
Because the Ripper was in my sights. I couldn't resist.
It doesn't matter if he's in your sight. Kill everyone, man. We're playing on hard.
Oh, Jesus. No.
Jesus man. Christ.
In my sights.
Lag.
I still have a shit ton of... I still have a shit ton of these grenades.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
What's up, bud? Get off me.
Fuck, how did I go down? I tried pressing fucking...
You died like an idiot too. It's funny. Shit.
And even beat.
Julio, get out of there.
I killed him.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Told you.
Finally, a green weapon.
Jacob could have it.
A green weapon, green.
I got a winter jacket.
Wait, how many times do I have to explain? The loot we get is all freaking different.
It's incense. It's yours. Keep it.
Oh.
Guys?
It's like the fifth time we tell you.
We've killed the fucker, and now we can climb down this building.
And you guys said my strategy was shit.
It was.
Look how many times we had to save you.
No.
Look how many times you had to save me.
We damaged him.
You saved me because I kept saving you.
I was the one attacking him before you guys started attacking him.
No, sorry, Elliot, but no.
No, fuck you, Daddy. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I know what I did, and I'm proud of it, even if you guys don't acknowledge it.
I'm not gonna acknowledge it. Alright, look at that.
Tutorial.
Black market? Oh, dude.
DPS static, I know that. Selecting weapon in the inventory, sweet. And comparing weapons, I know that. Alright, I got it. Alright. That was a very eventful mission, you guys. That was,
Oh shit, I forgot you were recording,
there
we
go.
So.
Go to Manhattan.
I know, right? Alright, so that was the end of part 3 of our walkthrough, our Let's Play little video for Tom Clancy's The Division. Your joint, yeah? Man, I can't even speak properly after that. I'm just glad we finished those guys off.
Shit.
Alright.
That was a long one. I can't go.
It was a really long one. If you guys enjoyed what you saw, please feel free to leave a comment suggesting, you know, whatever else you'd like to see. Leave a like for the video, and we will see you next time.